Atlanta clearance delivery and an M1945 ready to copy IFR clearance to Tampa.
M1945 is cleared to Tampa Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 27 right climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 121.225 squawk 4045.
M1945 cleared to Tampa Airport is filed. Takeoff runway 27 right climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 121.225 squawk 4045.
M1945 read back correct. Contact ground on 129.27.
M1945 requesting pushback.
M1945 pushback request accepted.
M1945 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
M1945, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
M1945 requesting the end of pushback.
M1945 request to end pushback received.
M1945 with Kilo ready to taxi IFR.
M1945 taxi to and hold short of runway 27 right using taxiway. Contact tower on 119.51 ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 27 right via taxiway and an N1945.
Camera crew is running up.
2,000 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
MNN-1945 Atlanta approach. Squawk 2057.
Squawk 2057 in MNN-1945.
MNN-1945 radar contact 1 mile west of Atlanta, 2,500 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace. Maintain on navigation.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace, MNN-1945. Atlanta approach MNN-1945 3 miles west of Atlanta. Request IFR to Tampa. Ready to copy.
MNN-1945 is cleared to Tampa. The airport is filed. Squawk 2057.
MNN-1945 cleared to Tampa. The airport is filed. Squawk 2057.
MNN-1945 read back correct. Radar contact 3,600 feet. Altimeter 30.16, turn left heading 270, proceed on course climb and maintain 12,000 feet.
Turn left heading 270, resume on navigation climb and maintain 12,000 feet in an MNN-1945.
Delta-1962, descend and maintain 6,000 feet. MNN-1945 contact Atlanta departure on 121.225. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, Delta-1962.
121.225 for MNN-1945.
Delta-1962, descend and maintain 5,000 feet.
5,500 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
MNN-1945 Atlanta departure, continue to slot as planned. Altimeter 30.34. MNN-1945 contact Atlanta center on 135.0.
135.0 MNN-1945. Atlanta center MNN-1945 is at 8,600 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
MNN-1945 Atlanta center, continue to RIDGZ as planned. Altimeter 30.35.
Contact Atlanta Center on 128.0.
northeast. Descend and maintain 5,800 feet. Expect ILS runway 6 approach via Phoenix transition. Cleared to Phoenix.
15,000 feet. United 1234 Atlanta Center, continue as planned. United 1234, contact Atlanta Center on 134.5. departure Delta 1611 is out of flight level 37541 0,000 feet.
Delta 1611 Jacksonville Center, continue as planned.
Jacksonville Center, generic November 651 Tango Whiskey is out of flight level 410 for 10,000 feet.
Generic November 651 Tango Whiskey Jacksonville Center, continue as planned.
Jet 5901 is at flight level 250, descending 10,000 feet.
Exit Jet 5901 Jacksonville Center. Continue as planned. Emanang 19er, 45 contact Jacksonville Center on 134.4.
Going to 134.4 Emanang 19er 45. Jacksonville Center, MNN 19er 45, flight level 200.
MNN 19er, 45 Jacksonville Center, continue to DAYJN plan.
Thank you.
Niner, 45 contact Jacksonville Center on 133.325.
133.325 ran an M1945. Jacksonville Center at an M1945 is in flight level 195 descending 10,000 feet.
M1945 Jacksonville Center, continue to Aline as planned.
Allegiant, 2 tree, 169,800 feet.
Allegiant. Spirit Wings Niner 04 is at 16,600 feet, descending 10,000 feet. Spirit Wings Niner 04 Jacksonville Center, continue as planned. Altimeter Tree 0.20. Allegiant 2 Tree 16, contact Jacksonville Center on 1 Tree 4.0. Generic 0 Charlie Sierra, contact Orlando Approach on 119.4. Going to 119.4, generic 0 Charlie Sierra. Allegiant 1812, traffic is 12 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 360, generic. Report them in sight. United 2036, traffic is 2 o'clock, 3 miles at flight level 370, generic. Report them in sight. United 2036 has the traffic. Allegiant 1812 have the generic in sight.
Jacksonville Center and an M1945. Request 5,000 feet.
M1945, descend and maintain 5,000 feet. FlexJet 375, contact Orlando Approach on 124.8.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet in an M1945.
Altimeter 3, 0.10.
5,000 feet in an N19 or 45.
Tower on 119 or decimal 05, American 29 or 0.
At 1-4.
direct November 9 or 7 X-ray pop at 2 miles northeast inbound. Localize a runway 1 right approach.
Generic November 9 or 7 X-ray, pop at Tampa Tower. Cleared localizer, runway 1 right approach. Altimeter tree, 0.12 wind tree, 5, 5 at 7. Delta 1 tree, 8-1 cleared to land runway 1 left. Wind tree 5, 5 at 7. UPS 5, 5, 1-2 cleared to land runway 1 left. Follow the generic on base. Wind tree 5, 5 at 7. Generic 7 X-ray popper cleared to land runway 1 right. Wind tree 5, 5 at 7. Caution the generic, landing runway 1 left.
Clear to land runway 1 left, UPS 5512. Clear to land runway 1 right, generic 7 X-ray Papa.
Clear to land runway 1 left, Delta 1381.
Niner 23 miles west inbound ILS runway, one left approach.
Delta 5, 5 Niner Tampa Tower. Cleared ILS, runway, one left approach. Altimeter 3, 0.10 and 3.45 at 20. Four, five. at contact ground on 121.35.
Going to 121.35 in the N19 or 45.
Delta 2011 exit, runway when able.
Tampa Tower Delta 20115 miles, south inbound ILS runway, 1 left approach.
Delta 2011 Tampa Tower. Cleared ILS, runway, 1 left approach.
Tampa Ground in an N19 or 45, request taxi to the gate.
M&M 19 or 45, taxi to gate 69er using taxiway Whiskey 6 Victor 5 Victor.
Taxiing to gate 69er via taxiway Whiskey 6 Victor 5 Victor in an N19 or 45. Tampa ground in an N19 or 45, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft?